get the lovely you died, and then it should pop up in the lower left hand or lower upper corner, which it does. Awesome. Okay. Cool. Just checking. And then it goes back in, fades away, and yes. Alright, so we did take out the dino. Two things happened yesterday. First thing, the game crashed. Second thing, it pushed us over the dino. So, I was like, oh, okay, well, that happened. All right. Paul, morning, buddy. So, it pushed me past the boss fight somehow. So that totally happened. After, I guess the crash corrupted it, and since the save was there, this run's bad for me, really. Other than the crash and then it's skipping a boss fight because it crashed yesterday, I haven't had a whole lot of performance issues. I have noticed that as I get farther away, there's a, if you notice Aloy's face, the details in her model will literally, it switches. It's literally switching between two different models on her face. See it? And then all of a sudden it just goes click. There it is. Still looks like a really pretty game though, but so far it's ran fine-ish. I have heard that if you want to try to play this past 1080, good luck. It does need patches. For sure needs patches. I did hear some people saying that they had zero performance.
Sounds of fighting. Oh, just yeah. Outside the forest.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer!
Oh, that was
closer!
Hi.
Varro, I take it?
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
I just now realized...
The capital of the Karja Sundom?
Look at Aloy's hair.
You seek exile?
No.
It does not
a
like
traitor
the death
named
of Field.
The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded.
Okay, so shit's about to
We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
There we go. That's a little too loud. War chief?
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace.
Remember correctly, I think that's his
and
mom?
To guard this gate. To guard Bagley? The Embrace. With my life.
It's been so long since I played
this.
That
was days ago. And since then, there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
Pretty much.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea.
Yeah, there it is.
She's my mother.
Time for me to go.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The war party massacre site. a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl.
Yeah.
I'll see what I can do.
He's like, it's super personal. Oh, you gotta understand, it's super personal. Okay, I get it.
A Strider!
No, don't attack. It's with me.
How is that possible?
Well,
it's hard to explain. Something I discovered.
I see.
I see.
May the goddess protect.
Okay, so save. Hard save. I'm gonna do a backup save because again, corruption.
My whole life. All of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger.
A little bit bigger.
But also more dangerous.
Gum my mouse. Let us ride into ability.
Now that I think about it. Our quest is... Oh, okay, let's go. Let's do the level 7 quest, because clearly I can't do level 12 quest. Trying to remember how to increase my my resource bundle, because 20 is not enough. Oh my god, is 20 not enough? That's something to remember. Like, I hated the inventory system in this game. Knock on wood, they'll fix in the sequel. So, oh, wait a minute. Oh, hold on. Increase the size of your weapon satchel. Resource, 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 resource. Okay, craft. Boom. Boom. Oh, ever so lovely. Remedies for healing, high power traps used for ambush. Autify. Resist fire, resist freeze, resist corruption. I'm getting on fire more often than I want. Okay. And it is time for the pain. The pain, chat. The pain. Go with tear. And... Oh, no mods for this weapon. Okay, that's fine. I have to deal with it. Tripcaster... Travel. Provisions for long journey. Create job. Do you want this... Wait, create job for it? Is that new? I need to fish. I need rich meats. I had all this too, which kind of sucks. I need more fishing, chat. Okay, how's my inventory now?
Oh, that's sexy right there. Oh. And handle it. Oh, sexy. Oh, sexy.
View content. Take all. View content. Take all. View contents, take all. Ooh. I do love this game though. It's a little weird that like a few remasters ports are probably gonna be on my top 10 this year. Ooh, hang on. Is there fish in this area? What is that? Nothing. It's a graphical glitch. Say that, chat. We're gonna go kill it with a bow and an ammo. I was about to... Pretty sure that was... Oh, I don't have enough sticks? I need more sticks. Yeah, I got more sticks.
Got one.
Right. Hey, I've seen the turkey meat. Maybe this doesn't have the sort of... I mean, the other river... River... Creek bed... had... some fish in it, but this doesn't seem to have it. Pepper, what about it looking for people to play Ask and Hear with?
Used to it.
Matt, talk to Matt. Sure. Nicodemus. Matt, Gabby, which is pro rookie, both of them play Astroneer right now quite extensively, and he has a server. So, like, literally, two moderators are actually playing it quite a bit. So, there you go, brother. And you know Matt and Gabby, so, yeah. If you want, hit him up on Discord. Oh, haven't played it yet. Oh, okay. Is it still in early access? Look at fishing here. Well, if you are looking for, like, some experience, though, like a group in general, you could get a hold of them, though. So, they're more than happy to bring you more people, too. At super duper shield about it, so if you get lonely, you want to test out your mic. There you go. Oh, side note, I finished up yesterday Del Toro's Tales of Arcadia Wizards, which is about 10 episodes for this new season.
Oh my god, it's so good.
So happy.
That'll help.
And I'm excited for next year because they have a movie coming out in the first quarter of 2021. And it's like combining all three series in like one climactic like movie. What is it? Tales of Arcadia is Del Toro's like cartoon, right? The CGI cartoon series franchise. You know, the guy behind Hellboy, Pan's Labyrinth, that sort of thing. His first one was called Troll Hunter. And it has three seasons of Troll Hunter. And then there's two seasons of Three Below. So basically you have semi-dark fantasy. And then you get sci-fi. And then you get whimsical with now wizards. Whimsical, like, magic. And... people die. Like, the voice acting is phenomenal. They have, like, Clancy Brown as one of the villains. They have Ron Perlman as one of the villains. They have Mark Hamill. They have Brandon Fraser. They have, I'm drawing a blank on her name. She played, the evil queen in Game of Thrones. Oh, I'm drawing a blank on her name. She's a fantastic actor too. It looks like Shrek. It's good. It's really good. There is like, just to give you a scene, Del Toro tends to, when it comes to his like stuff, like he'll lean towards kind of like that like 80s style, like Goonies-esque feeling. So there's jokes that adults will get easily and chuckle and laugh. And for the kids, it'll go over the heads. There's jokes that teens will get. And then there's jokes that are just kind of like for little kids. But it's so good. There's a scene in Wizards that had me like, because it was weird. One of the villains goes to the attack of a hero. And he's kind of a, he's a dunce-ish. And the guy, the villain puts down like an ice trap, essentially freezing the floor, and this would-be hero is just walking around tripping, falling, hurting himself constantly, right? The scene hangs on the villain for like 6 solid seconds. He's kind of like this watching, and all of a sudden like the last second he's just like, eh. It's so weird. It's great. I love it. I really, really love it. Matt, morning buddy, thank you for the host. But yeah, if you're looking for something to watch, and you haven't checked out like Troll Hunters, Three Below, or Wizards, 6 seasons, 10 to 15 episodes each season, phenomenally well written, very well voiced, Like, we're thinking A-list voice actors, best in the business. And yeah, there is some Jim, the main character in Troll Hunters. He goes through journey. That boy has, like, as many good things that happen to him, he also has some seriously dark shit that goes with him. Like, he's kind of like the beat stick of the group, even though he's sort of like the hero, main hero. Yeah. Also Toby's best boy. But yeah, it's Wizards was so good. Also, I finished up War for Cybertron on Netflix. Really good if you're a Transformer fan. And what I mean by a Transformer fan, I mean not the Michael Bay movies, but more like the comics or the cartoons. Basically a dark 80s take on a kid's classic. Like watching a favorite character of mine get his spark ripped out, which is basically the equivalent of, like, you know, a bad guy ripping out your heart. Yeah. Sorry if I'm gushing on these two. It's just like back to back. It's actually like, oh, this is really good. Prime though in War for Cybertron is a little stiff. That's like my only gripe. Is the look stiff. Hoping that'll change. They got a voice alike versus getting either somebody who is the actual actor or something more akin. Ooh, hi. Ooh, there's a hole. Yoo-hoo! Let's go ahead and track. See where he passed. Is that on the other side? Corrupted machine. Oh shit, yeah, there's like...
Just stay out of their way for now.
Oh, okay. Can I get the stealth kill on you? Yep! Oh, but the problem is, right, okay. Scrapper and weakness is different. Oh no. Okay, wait. What was I highlighting then? Weakness fire. What was I highlighting that was different? Let's
going back up to its bathing part. Nice. Very nice.
Yoo-hoo! Wait, what? Come here. Come here. Yahtzee!
Keep hearing whistling over here. I don't know what's going on.
This Borderlands 3 is free to play for 4 days. Oh, no. Actually, side note, for those that don't know, next Thursday, August 13th, Remnants from Shadows is free on Epic. Which I've been hearing that is a really, really, really good game. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, that corruption is a pain in the ass. God, that's bad. Boycott. I mean, hey, if you want to boycott it, that's cool. But I'm gonna grab it. Is that corruption in and of itself? Where it walks, it's got the corruption. Okay, get out of the corruption. Get out of the corruption. What is... Ooh. Special orders. Oh, okay. Beautiful. All right.
Level 9.
Woo! Come, my trusty steed. How did I get so far away from my trusty steed? Grab that. Game discords. Oh, like people trying to ask for like, hey, can I get a group going? Out of curiosity, Super, have you had a chance to try Fall Guys yet? Bald guys? Bald guys. Crap is... Four is...
Good.
Not going
meat.
Down like I want. Yeah, Fall Guys. That's in... It's like a 60... player multiplayer... Cost money. That's true. That is true. Well, I know there was a beta. I didn't get it access. Well,
ouch.
It was not on my radar, so I didn't actually try to get access. Hey, what is that doing right there? That does not look deep enough for that sort of. Animation, thank you very much. Get my ass. Yes, the same. It, well, it just wasn't really in my radar. It does seem like people are enjoying the game, which is awesome. Especially for an indie company. I'm gonna try to get a buddy. Get a buddy. Myself a body. Oh god, that's a tree.
Here they come.
Here we go. Did he see? No, his friend didn't see. Tony, hey, morning. Things like, I'm gonna go mess it up. Go mess it up, buddy. You show him who's boss. Whew. What are those things?
Being able to override you would help. Now we're going to meet.
Oh. They have canisters on their butts. Uh-oh. Don't look! Don't look! Woo! Gonna stay down, buddy. Good chance our little friend ran away. Never mind. Okay, I thought maybe, Oh, there he is! Oh, he's shooting! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy on the friendly fire, Buttercup! Neighbors are being super annoying. Define... It's every week non-stop partying. Is it... quick question, though. Are we thinking partying on the, like... at a time that they're not allowed to party, or more is it just they just keep partying and it's just kind of getting, you know, old? We got a we have a couple down the block that just will not, and I mean literally will not, stop partying at all hours of the night, and we've been calling the cops on them multiple times.
Trees are thick. Hard to line up a shot.
And they get fined every single time. And they don't stop. Loud ass music. Okay, then yeah, they're like, I can see if it's like the weekend and it's, you know,
brew that up later.
Maybe 6 p.m., right? Like, dude, people have work, right? I get it. Maybe you don't, but like, others do. Be considerate. You know? Don't be an ass. Ass. Fish. See, we have two renters in our area. Really consider individuals, right? But the ones that are causing all the noise are homeowners. And again, the only tourists we ever get, well, we get them for Bloomsday, which that brings out a very interesting crowd. Don't know what Bloomsday is. It's the, like 1 to 1.5 million people show up in our city to basically walk or run 9 miles. That's Bloomsday. That's all it is. It's one of the larger events in the United States that has that going on. The other one is Hoop Fest, which is about the same size, except for it's either 2v2, 3v3, or I think 5v5 basketball tournaments. The entire city gets turned into like multiple like little like pockets of basketball that you can bounce around, and then there's a whole championship thing where people will flock around, and yeah, it's all really cool. But like, you do get a very interesting group of tourists with that. I guess it's 3v3, is it? Because I remember seeing, Ido does have Iron Man, yep. A friend of mine actually did Iron Man. I thought they went up to 5v5 if it's not championship, like if it's just for like standard non-base matches. Since they're being annoying, my parents being even more annoying. No, it's Tony, it's okay. You'll have in a day. Actually, probably have in a month.
This scrapes.
The knee scrapes. They're the worst. More than a month?
Yeah.
Matt, side note, mom. So yesterday I was not able to do a afternoon stream. Oh my God. I got to take a photo of everything we have that is going out to charity. I'm sore today. They were supposed to show up and take it, but they didn't. So we ended up getting more stuff up. And mom has a few things for your, Matt, for your little one that are Power Range based if you want them. Let me know.
You'll do.
Okay, I need my mouth. I need my mouth. I need me mouth. I need me mouth. I need me up. Need me mouth. I think you said that was English. Wait, is that my mouth? Run, my buddy. Run. Gallop to biscuits. Safety. Safety. Go to safety. Go to your home, mouth. That's your home. I do love this, like, auto-follow road mechanic. This is actually super handy. Why not do a meetup for a community? After Corona. Totally. When there's a vaccine, everything's safe. Totally. Ever happens? Yeah. I'd be like a TwitchCon. If I could ever get money to go to TwitchCon. Funny, anytime I actually save for TwitchCon, two things happen. R would, like, totally... drop. Like, I had motor mounts drop at one point, and then I had transmission go out, which and then we got the transmission they gave us ended up being busted anyway, so that was
a hunting ground.
Mm-hmm.
They all said there's good machine hunting across the river.
Then I remember, what was the other thing? Oh yeah, it was work. Yeah, just, it was straight work. Yeah, it was just couldn't get the time off. Like, I had saved money, couldn't get the time off. And come to find out that the person that had requested the time off just decided not to go at the last second. And she then tells me the reason why she did that was because she didn't like me. She just didn't want me to go.